So Zurich's business ambitions are really to put the customer at the very heart of what we do, and that really means that our interactions with the customer are appropriate and are rich, are digital, and they are able to manage the products that we sell them in an effective and meaningful way. So Zurich's journey with Mendix's low-code platform really started last year, and I think it was very evident that although waterfall as a project management methodology has suited us very well, it's less well suited to those customer interaction systems where you need responsive to market changes and customer changes. And so we were looking for a platform in order to deliver on that for our customers, and Mendix provided that solution in a box.
I think what we found is what was really important on the journey was to get early proof points, and those proof points are evident throughout the business, whether it's in the customer facing, customer engagement elements of the systems, or whether it's more in the back office systems where we can take a lot of waste out the back end.
Very often with our underwriting applications or customer focused applications, we can make operational savings of anything between £50,000 and £100,000 a year because you're just engineering out manual, time consuming processes. And certainly in the customer space, you know, we're looking at deliver a significant, you know, multi-million pound increase in business through digitization and new platforms.
So the terrorism data application is a policy administration system where our underwriters can go to create and manage terrorism policies.
We've managed to re-platform that system from a legacy VB6 based application onto up-to-date technology. As part of that, we've taken the opportunity to improve the processes for the business. And that's a big time saving for our underwriters.
The application itself is what allows Zurich to provide insurance cover for acts of terrorism to its customers, and this tool allows us to calculate the correct premiums, apply the right discounts, special adjustments, and ultimately to seed and submit all the correct information.
We have demonstrated successfully to the business that we have a technical internal capabilities within Zurich, so that helped us to create a strong relationship with the business, and actually now the business come to us with problems that we help them to overcome.
With the introduction of Mendix, it became very clear that success was going to be built on having close collaboration between the IT function, the business and Mendix as a partner. We've worked really closely as one team really across those three entities and really delivered some good applications driving great business outcomes and great customer value.